The NLAW missile has killed hundreds of Russian tanks. Its warhead uses a proximity fuse that detonates several feet above its target, which makes it 5 to 10 times deadlier than a traditional impact fuse. The NLAW costs around $30,000 to $40,000, significantly less than the American Javelin missile.